Hi, I'm Debbie Tu, and earlier this year, Taiwan has introduced a visa on arrival specifically for Brunei. This has prompted that there could be possible trade enhancements between both countries, and that's why recently the Brunei Times sat down with Albert Huang, economic and cultural representative to Brunei from Taipei.
Well, I think Taiwan is quite well known for its agriculture or aquaculture, and also the green energy and ITC. I'm sure you can find out that there are more and more Taiwan good quality of fruits and vegetables coming to Brunei. Now, for instance, like besides pongkam, the pongkam during the Chinese New Year period every year, then there are some other, like mango. The Taiwanese good quality mango started to be imported from Taiwan to Brunei. And I'm sure there will be more and more vegetables and fruits coming to Brunei this year. Actually, like in 2011, there are about around 1,500 people, from the Brunei residents applying for visas through our office, to go to Taiwan. And last year, 2012, there are about 1,600. So there is around 8% increase. So that means there are more Brunei residents, visiting Taiwan. I'm sure that so far we don't have direct flight, basically because there are not enough passengers. That's the problem. But we have charter flights, especially during the Chinese New Year, And I asked the some travel agencies here. Maybe they can look for some other chances, like maybe at the end of this year, maybe some other kind of charter flights between Taiwan and Brunei, so people from Brunei, they can go to Taiwan to have a sort of a New Year's Eve in Taiwan. Yes. So we have to see, if there are enough passengers, then of course we can have a direct flight. It will be very feasible. So we are looking for some other chances. Maybe Brunei can fly to Hong Kong, Taiwan, and then back, to Hong Kong and Brunei, if see whether it's possible. What I'm talking about is direct flight may not be the non-stop flight, So you can take this kind of the methods, Maybe you can increase more, passengers to go to Taiwan or for Taiwanese to visit Brunei. Actually, we do send some of the we have so-called youth ambassadors, last year to Brunei, in July. So they come here, to have an exchange with the local students or, some local Chinese or even the University of Brunei. And we do have, for instance, just last month, I think the beginning of this month, we do have some musicians, the very well-known violinist and the pianist. They came here. They are invited by the Brunei Music Society, also the Shell, the Shell Corporation, invite them to come. So we do have some activities going on. Of course, we hope we can have more, in the near future.
For more details, you can read my story on bt.com.bn. Once again, I'm Debbie. Thanks for watching.